the Grand Canyon. We left yesterday around 11:30. We stopped to sleep in...
11:30.
We stopped to sleep where?
At Needles.
Needles. And this morning we had breakfast at Kingman. And now we're headed to the Grand Canyon, and it is about 1 in the afternoon, I'd say. Bianca's writing in her journal. Alright, Bianca. And we hope we have a safe, wonderful...
Would you like to see my journal?
Yes. Okay. Quickly. Oh, very nice. Page 1. Yes. And we have a nice, safe trip.
Yeah.
Adrian. Very restful on our way to the Grand Canyon. He works so hard. We're coming up. See the entrance right there? It's the entrance to the park. See it? What's it on the way? One-ish? About 1 or 1:30 in the afternoon, Monday, August the 1st. Stay with Nana, Bianca. Isn't that incredible, Bianca?
Uh-huh.
That's what you saw in the movie, huh?
Uh-huh.
What do you think of the Grand Canyon, Bianca? Awesome, huh? Big.
I saw a book. When it's under, chubby, skinny.
What do you think, Aiden? You want to go hang gliding?
Me too.
You want to go hang gliding? You too, Bianca? Greetings from the Grand Canyon. This is the what rim? North?
South.
The south rim. Go down there, we'll take some pictures.
Thank you.
目がずっと出てしまった
わ。おー。Again? You're back now? You're back?
Yo quiero estar en aquel hotel.
¿Ya estuvimos?
¿En este?
En Tobago.
Wow. Está bien bonito. Mira.
Yes.
Maybe we can go to the inside.
Yeah, go in the lounge. Mom, yes.
Mira, ¿dónde está el hotel? ¿Dónde está
la vida? Vamos a ver what's up there.
Where are you, Bianca?
I do not know.
Yes, you do.
Bianca?
That's right. Yes, you can go.
Can you go with Nana?
Yeah, stay with Nana.
I just shut off.
Yeah.
You're still going?
Yeah, yeah.
Bummer.
Yeah, dude.
You put my quarter in for your quarter. Thanks, just when I thought.
The beauty of the Grand Canyon. One of the many creatures here in the Grand Canyon. And speaking of creatures, here's a few more.
No,
those few more creatures. Very nice, Bianca. Bravo. We're leaving the park, going to our campground, and we're caught in a small thunder shower.
I'm getting.
Yeah, smells beautiful. Here's our little town, where our campground is. Llovió bastante porque está mojado. Trailer, vehicle, RV. Here we go. Home. Good morning, everybody. Today is August the 2nd. Second day at the Grand Canyon. We're going towards the canyon. Everybody's busy playing games. Bianca's under the table. You can see her leg down there. Uh-huh. There she is. It's already warm, hot, about 10 in the morning. We all slept well and cold and comfortable. Tuesday, midday. We're going to Desert View. This is one of the many stops. A ver, digan algo.
Algo.
Thank you. All right here. Thank you very much. Wait, Bianca.
You don't lean down or forward.
Hold on. We're right on the cliff here.
A lo mejor de esta punta sí se mira el agua,
¿no?
¿Ya las has mirado de ahí?
No, ya he visto gente que ha ido ahí.
¿A usted?
Mira, queriendo detener la piedra.
Hopi's ancestors or Native Americans in general, but they see all of us in the world we know today, including CNN, came from the Sipapu, from the underworld to the world that we're in today, into the fourth world, and so we had come from the third world. And according to the Hopi tradition, there'll be nine worlds, okay, all together.
Of the Pueblo Indians. The monsoon season, yeah. Look at the river, Bianca, way over there.
Take a picture of the river.
Well, we're going to have to wait for some of these people to clear off.
She's just making her blind. No, we can't see it.
No.
They're looking at the candy.
We can't
make
a wonder
Barbie
hour. We're way
up
there.
There's Diane. Diana. And we're way up in the tower, huh?
Where are we?
What it looks like inside the second level. And all the walls are pink. And the roof. The stairway we came down. That's okay. A view from a small window. Pictures and paintings on the wall. ¿Salió?
No.
Hay que sacar uno más.
Ay, no. Ay, sí, porque ya no hay nada. There's a tower that we went. Did you guys go to the top, Adrian?
Bien,
muy bien, bien. Pero ahí está la torre. Thank you. is Moran Point.
Yeah, some people come off and take pictures.
You can see the river way down there. A ver si lo alcanzo a sacar. Está un pedacito. It looks kind of hazy, huh? There's a rapid. Dos colitos, mira, Armando. Snack time. La Bianca. Snacking by the canyon.
Very interesting.
In front of the canyon.
And in back end.
Depends, it could also be in back of the canyon. Madale. Wednesday the 3rd, we left the Grand Canyon at 10:30. There's our driver, and we are headed towards
Flagstaff.
Miércoles 3rd?
Yeah.
And Adrian and Bianca are writing in their journal, and Nana's playing poker. And we should be in Flagstaff, Arizona soon. Walnut Canyon, that's it. Walnut Canyon. What monument? Cliff dwellings. About 5 miles east of Flagstaff. Walnut Canyon National Monument. Yeah, look at the canyons, Bianca. Oh, mira. Oh, there's binoculars there. Wow. Mira, ya están las casas en el cañón.
Where?
Over there, look.
Where?
You see them over there?
Oh, okay. They're right there on the hill.
Right in there, see the dwellings, the houses? Yeah, adentro están de la montaña.
Whoa.
You see them?
Yeah, because they're going.
Oh my.
Oh, you got a balcony?
Ahí está la cocina.
Cocina?
Sí.
Mom, there's a balcony or something.
It's a balcony, I think.
This is playing ballerina.
Yeah.
I saw with the mirror.
Cocina y qué? Cuartos.
Uh-huh.
It's really interesting. Yeah, I can see the cliffs in there.
Hey, you can look at this binocular set.
Over here too. How did they get in there, huh?
Where?
Look, in there, in between the walls.
Huh?
Yeah, but you can't hardly get in and out.
You walk?
Y adentro como cuevas.
I think there's more in the back.
Yeah.
Those are the accessible to the ones you can see.
Pues que no se caiga este edificio porque, mamma mia.
Oh, okay, guys, let's jump up and down.
Poor look, all fresh. This is a fresh look. Wait till the after. We're going to walk down the trails of the canyon. There we are, beginning our climb down to the cliffs. Down. About 5 minutes into the canyon, and you can see there in the distance some of the cliff dwellings. And here I go again.
Mira, todo allá abajo.
Lleno, lleno de casas. Oh, yeah.
1,800 feet. 1,800 and...
Oh, echo.
Echo!
Echo!
We just came from climbing 185 feet from the visitor center up there. All those stairs, and now we're going to the ruins that way. It's cool in there, huh? It's our first encounter with one of the cliff dwelling homes. A few Indians hanging around. Oh, here comes a beautiful Indian now. Hold on, run. Beautiful Indian girl.
There's a knuckle over there.
I know.
It's very sweet.
This is one of their homes. Inside, see? Inside the cliff. They're under the visitor center. Mm-hmm. Very pretty. Okay, ready to move on?
Mom, what is it?
Vos dices, y largo nomás.
Largo. Es que no daba para más el techo.
Yeah.
Is where the Indians slept?
Part of their home.
But is this
where they slept? See the top and then down. Mm-hmm. And this is what they saw.
Mom,
yeah?
Wait. Apparently it was easier to lay a new floor than sweep the old one.
I like that. You could see an overhang right there.
What's an overhang?
Where the the cliff comes over.
Todavía los mayas le entraron a echar maíz.
No había
otra cosa,
era solo que cuando frío
la frío, ¿no? Sí, maíz.
¿Y acá?
¿Dije
de eco?
Ya me mire. Hello!
We went down from there. Down into the canyon.
How are you?
And all around this way. Tired. Okay. And we only have half a mile to go.
A couple miles?
Ay, yeah.
Oh no, I don't want to go up there.
Si hubiera sabido, no hubiera bajar.
Mom,
aquí
I have to go down from here.
Uh-huh. Get the elevator up, yeah. And we took the path that goes like those people and went all around.
went into the Indian's house and kitchen.
That mountain. All around the mountain. And then we came back around here. What are these called, Adrian?
I have no idea.
Something ruins by the Hopi Indians. From Walnut Canyon. Yeah. Como una hora, ¿verdad?
60 years old. Made it.
We made it.
Made it.
Now,
I married it. Is it? August the 3rd.
What's in the
water? Adios.
This is our end of our trip to Walnut Canyon National Monument. It is 2:30 Wednesday. How was the canyon, guys?
Wow.
Okay, let's go to the next one.
No.